我刚开始学中文。I just started learning Chinese. This 刚开始 means just started and can be broken up pretty well into gāng, meaning just, like you just did something, and 开始, to start. After 刚开始, we can put a verb like 学, to learn, and it means I just started doing that verb. So 我刚开始学中文 means I just started learning Chinese. Now let's see some more examples. 我刚开始吃饭. 我刚开始吃饭. 我刚开始工作. 我刚开始工作。我刚开始上大学。我刚开始上大学。我刚开始找他的时候，他正好出现了。我刚开始找他的时候，他正好出现了。When I just started looking for him, he just so happened to appear. 我刚开始开车的时候，我一点信心都没有。我刚开始开车的时候，我一点信心都没有。When I just started driving, I didn't have any confidence.